Good morning all, presenting the Karvy Morning Moves. So market's likely to drift lower, so we recommend to sell around 10,280 mark. Indian equity indices closed lower for the fifth consecutive session on Tuesday, dragged by banking stocks despite strong Asian and European markets. Nifty 50 opened higher, taking cues from the Asian markets after concerns eased over Donald Trump's plan to impose tariffs on steel and aluminium imports, but settled 1.3% lower, dragged by selloffs in banking stocks. The Nifty PSU Bank fell 2.87% and the Nifty Bank was down 1.49%. After the investigative agency, FIO, issued summons to ICICI Bank and Axis Bank officials seeking an explanation over loans given to Gitanjali Gems in connection with a PNB fraud case. Technically, Nifty broke the key support at 10,276 levels, indicating strengthened bearish sentiment in the index unless it surpasses the nearest resistance at 10,276 levels. Immediate support for the Nifty is placed at 10,175-10,145 levels, followed by 10,075 levels. So for the day, we have recommended to sell Nifty around 10,280 for the targets of 10,180-200, placing a stop loss at 10,350 spot levels. In the Nifty option, we have recommended to buy Nifty March 10,200 put around 110 levels with a stop loss of 70 for the target of 170-180 for the day. In the intraday cash flow recommendation, we have recommended to go long in BPCL around 442-443. Keeping a stop loss of 434 for the target of 458, one may go long in IGL above 315, keeping a stop loss of 309.5 for the target of 325. On the short side, one may look at DCB Bank around 159.5 levels, keeping a stop loss of 162 for the target of 155. And one may short Hindalco around 224.5 to 225, keeping a stop loss of 228.50 for the target of 218. Thank you.